To settle an argument. Just for my peace of mind, all right? Well, nice view. And look. How weird. I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
Is her cellar?
Hoi Sala. It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track. What?
I don't like it.
You don't like anything?
No. We've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of a Sov.
Glass half full, maybe we got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
I'll find the tusk. A salve's on you.
Understood. Meet you back at the car.
Yep. Amazing landscape. Yep. Still here.
Just checking.
Here. Give me your hand.
I'm good, actually.
Okay. Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoi Sala exhibitions.
I never even heard of the Hoi Sala before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital to house the tusk. And then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
And now?
And now. Hey, look! Flamingo convention. see a way forward? Looking. Give me a second.
I can wait.
I think I saw an opening beneath the falls. All right, that'll work. Refreshing. Trying to keep my gun dry here. So, quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city. Quieter. You come back here often? No. Not really. Oil the hay! Slow down!
Well, look at this. Hoysalar ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
I'll check it out.
What have we got?
Halabadu and Valur.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention.
Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoysalar capitals.
Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Valur.
And the stonework is beautiful. But this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey. Is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no. Right. That should do the trick.
Fraser, move! It's an ambush! Shit! Take cover!
Thanks for the heads up!
Stop them!
Okay, we're clear. Right. Where were we? You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was. And there we go.
You're awfully quiet.
Not as surprised as all. Figured you'd be more of a leave-no-trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work?
Get you killed.
They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up.
Go, 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 go!
Come on, come on. We've got someplace to be. Bells. Thought this piece of crap had four-wheel drive. There we go. Made it.
Spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. We gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Any word from Cobra One?
Here goes nothing.
Prove me wrong.
And now!
Not my first rodeo, love. Oh, pants! Maybe later. Huh?
Give it up! It's over!
We're clear.
Just like I planned.
Yeah.
I'll get the gate open. Bring the car around?
Sure.
Thank you. This looks to be it.
Careful.
Always. Right.
Back to shotgun. I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
Wow. There's a lot of ground to cover.
True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols.
Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out for Asav.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. He won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guys are idiots, but Asav is... We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Never understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me. How'd you get tangled up with the Asav anyway? Purpose?
Oh, hold up. Shit. There's guards all over there.
Well, here goes nothing.
Hang on. Someone's 4x4. Anyone here? We are not alone.
Men down over here. Look around, people. Spread out and look.
Oh. Watch out! Another one down!
We know you're
down there!
Shut up! No!
Don't recognize this. It's not one of the three symbols.
We should stay focused.
Never say no to a chance to make some extra cash.
That wall looks fragile. Interesting. Some kind of Hoysala token.
It's not one of our three symbols.
After all that, you found anything?
Just a token of some kind. Old Hoysala thingy.
Think we need it?
Need? Probably not. Want? Definitely.
Hey, notice anything about this statue?
It's holding a trident. One of our three symbols.
Yes, and it's pointing at those ruins.
Right. Well done.
Glad I'm good for something.
How'd you get tangled up with the Sarv anyway? Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
You certainly seem to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... yeah.
Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world.
Right, you're the military expert. What's Asav's strategy here?
He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Asav?
Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious?
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks.
Lucky you're on my team.
Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised Asav's not doing the same thing. Maybe his expert knows more than we think.
Right. All the more reason to wrap this up quickly then. I'll be right back.
You got it.
Ah, another one. Time to go. Sit tight.
Sure, go ahead. position?
Yes. Let's go. Over there, in that cliff wall. See that archway? Looks intact. You coming with?
Feel like stretching my legs.
Rightio.
What is this place?
You got me.
Fraser, over here. Look.
What? What is it?
Monkeys.
You seem excited.
I like monkeys.
What have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
Huh. I'll just jot that down. Another crest of a Hoysala king. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this.
What about the symbols up there?
Symbols? Those figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11, all in all. There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
They filled up the spots on the map.
Yeah. Wonder what happens if we find them all.
Look at that bracelet.
It must have belonged to one of their queens.
This going to help us get the tusk?
Don't think so, but...
Extra cash.
Right. Right. Come on, let's get back to it. Looks like there's something in the structure there.
Yeah, monkeys.
Besides monkeys. I don't see a way across.
Neither do I. No hitchhikers. Shoo.
Oh, you're no fun.
What, you want them shitting all over the seat?
safe.
Smells safe. Let's go. Look there! One of Asov's trucks.
Looks clear out here. Once again.
Oh, really building up my calluses this trip. Good thing I packed my thinking cap.
Now we're getting somewhere. come join in on the fun. Another token for my collection. Want anything? Found another token.